The most important things that US Southcom takes on board are countering threat networks. Those are threat networks that may be engaged in criminal activities, terrorist activities, or everything in between. After that, I would probably have to say our ability to respond to a humanitarian crisis, floods, earthquakes, all manner of natural disasters, we need to be able to respond very, very rapidly. Lastly, it's dealing with countries that are engaged in a competition for influence within our region, most notably Russia, China, and Iran, very actively engaged in our part of the world, and it's something that we focus on. We have partners in this part of the world that are very capable, very well trained, they have good equipment. We have been working with them on a number of areas as we all collectively attempt to develop a force that is prepared to deal with the security challenges of the 21st century.